Hi, Hulkgamer here, and today in this video I am doing a game that you might not have seen before. It is called Berry Burrow. So basically, if you come through here, in here there's some shears and shovels. You go on here, this blue wall, you take it off the tree and you bury it under the ground. And then after we've buried it, you have to go into the other person's side and you have to try and find their ones. So this is Hulkgamer's side where he's going to be burying it. So Hulkgamer, go get some shears and a shovel, and I'll go on the red side. So, right, you got your stuff. Go, Hulkgamer, go. Cool. Right, let's do this. Go in here. I'm going to take this out of the tree. I also picked up some There we go. Right, now I'm gonna bury these. I'm gonna bury them. And also, they might be able to see the dirt, so what we do is just break it and replace it there. I'm also gonna bury one under here. Bury one maybe under this. Yeah, maybe one under here. Yeah, let's do one under here. Let's do it. Maybe here. Right. Hulkgamer, have you buried all of yours? Okay, you got Hulkgamer's got two here to bury, you just said. But I'm gonna wait for him out here. You coming out, Piggy? There we go. So I'm gonna wait for Hulkgamer here. In this little thing. If you just wanna watch Hulkgamer's screen for the minute, because I'm not gonna be doing that. Apart from staring at my face. Right, you done, Hulkgamer? Yep. Okay, right, now we swap sides. Right, go get your thing. Go try and find my red berries. So, ready?
Yeah.
Right.
At the beginning.
Right, he's already found one, so I'm gonna check on the thing. Just in case. You could have buried them anyway.
Found two.
He's already found two. I'm gonna check under the tree. No, nothing under the tree. Go check underneath the other thing. He's not going for the obvious places, so it might be harder for
him to try.
He's already found three and he's got one more to find already.
You hit it in all the other things.
Yeah, next time we play this, I'm not gonna hide it in my face.
Found all of them.
He's found all of them. Now he has to go and now he has to try and place them on. He has to place them on this one here, on that one, on this one. You can't place them on that one where the pig is. He hasn't placed it yet. He still hasn't won. Oh, he's won now. Right, Hulkgamer, do you want to show me where you put your ones?
Okay. I've kind of forgotten.
Okay, should I just go in creative mode and try and find them? Because I'll be able to break it quicker.
Okay.
So let's break all this. Let's try and find where Hulkgamer buried them. Put you in creative mode as well, Hulkgamer.
Did you see I killed the chicken that I ate?
Yeah. Come on. Why did you hide it? I really want to know. And you don't also have to hide it underneath the tree. Oh, I found one. Okay, right. It doesn't really matter where Hulkgamer put it because we're not playing no more. He's already won. As you can see, they come in here. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, he's won. So, well done, Hulkgamer.
Cool.
Good game. And we'll see you all in my next video. So I'll see you all next time. Bye! Hulkgamer, you wanna say bye?
Bye!
There you go. Bye. Bye.